Hey guys, welcome back. So today we are talking about the best fit when it comes to granola. Obviously lots of options. We love granola, but we can run into some problems because...
because granola is just so delicious. You just want to keep eating it. And unfortunately for us and you guys, it's just really high in calories. So you do have to pay attention to portion size. A lot of the times it's, you know, a quarter cup and, you know, you eat it in 2 seconds and you're wondering where the rest of your granola is. So we picked some that, you know, you get the most bang for your buck, that you can eat some and enjoy it and just get your fill of granola. It's still not a lot though, so keep that in mind when you're picking granolas.
Yep, so portion control is huge. I love, love, love Kind granola. There's definitely still, you know, items in the ingredients, cane sugar, that aren't great, but I'm eating granola. I'm not eating it because for the health factor. I'm eating it for the taste. It's a treat. I like to put it in my Greek yogurt. So for this, you get about a third a cup for about 20 carbs. Relatively low in sugar. It has a good crunch factor, which I love. So this is definitely my go-to favorite. And I love the cinnamon as well. I love the cinnamon flavor. So This is my favorite.
So my pick is the Purely Elizabeth granolas. They're so good. The ingredients are amazing. You can have a third of a cup, and I think it's 17 carbs, 5 grams of sugar. Not too bad. And it's just so delicious. All the flavors are awesome. Big fan of this.
So our don't pick or watch out for anything that's a paleo option. I mean, obviously great, you know, taste wise, but you're looking at a lot of fat content. So it can be, hey, it's grain free. Try me. It's so good, but it's all nuts and coconut, all good things for you, but you're looking at a huge chunk of your fat for the day taken out in just a small fourth a cup of paleo granola. So I would say try to avoid that, you know, unless you have a good amount of fat to be eaten throughout the day. I don't know if I would want to waste it on a fourth a cup of this. So that would be our suggestion. If you guys have any granola that you love, definitely put in comments. We're going to link to Tina's recipe, which is not a million calorie granola as well. So check out our blog for that, and we'll see you on the next video.